Hey guys, thanks for watching Off-Grid Homesteading. Today is September the 3rd, Labor Day. Kelly had to run off yesterday to Tulsa to get some of her mom's medicine that she needs. And anyway, so I worked on bush hogging, and I probably bush hogged, I don't know, 6 or 7 acres, got the lawnmower going, did a whole bunch of crap outside. Today, drywalling. So here we go. We're going to try to get as much of this area as we can get done today. And then we've probably got one more day after this to finish up. And then we start doing the mudding and taping.
Oh, no. This is not going to be done today and tomorrow.
We'll be done in 5 minutes. Anywho, it's going to take as long as it takes. So thanks for enjoying the journey with us. And we will talk to you soon.